The system setup involves a Kinect camera and a piece of software that I wrote. The colored objects come from generic marker pens that you can find in a local store.